There is a vision of the Orient that I have. Slender women in chongsams and kimonos who die for the love of unworthy foreign devils, who are born and raised to be perfect women, who take whatever punishment we give them and spring back, strengthened by love. Unconditioned. It's a vision that has become my life. My mistake was simple and absolute. The man I loved was not worthy. Didn't deserve even a second glance. And instead, I gave him my love. All of my love. Blinded my eyes, so that now, when I look into the mirror, I see nothing but
I have a vision of the Orient, that deep within her almond eyes, there are still women. Women willing to sacrifice themselves for the love of a man. Even a man whose love is completely without worth. Than life with this one. So, at last, in a prison. My name is René Gallimard, also known as Madame Butterfly.